Hi, I'm Maggie Jafrida with the Produce News, and it's Saturday night at PMA Food Service in Monterey, California. We're about to meet up with some pretty inspirational ladies who are making a huge difference in the produce industry at the Women's Fresh Perspectives reception. So let's go check it out and see if we can get them to share a few pointers with us.
The Center for Growing Talent by PMA's Women's Fresh Perspectives events throughout the year, all of them are designed with you in mind to help you keep growing and help your skills keep improving. And in doing so, cultivate the potential of women in our industry.
As someone who has only been working in the produce industry for a relatively short amount of time in comparison to most, having a network of welcoming and encouraging women to look up to and learn from has been a huge game changer for me personally. So it's been an honor to be able to shed some extra light on all the wonderful things that you women do for the produce industry day in and day out. And I hope to be able to continue doing so for many years to come. So Kathy, the Women's Fresh Perspectives Conference is such a wonderful event every year that we all love to attend, but it's about so much more than just those few days. So tell us a little bit more about this program.
Yeah, you're absolutely right, Maggie. It is so much more than just those 3 days. The Center for Growing Talent by PMA's vision is to attract, develop, and retain talent across the industry. But specifically tonight, we're celebrating women. And this reception does honor and celebrate the women in our industry. And it is our intention to attract, develop, and retain women. What's great is there's so many men here showing support of the women in the industry. And we have programs throughout the year, both in person and online, and webinars to be able to support women's growth and development for all of us to become true leaders in this incredible industry and to really make a difference. That's the intention.
Jinju, you're the incoming chair for PMA. Are you excited?
I'm very excited. This is a great organization. I love when we can attend events like this and network with our colleagues in the industry. Some of the people I might see more often than others, but it's always good to get together like this. And we exchange stories, we catch up, we share what's going on at work or even at home. We get to be good friends over time. So I'm very excited about not only what we've accomplished at PMA this past year, but what we have coming up in the next couple of years.
So Leonard and Stephen, why was it so important for you both to be here tonight and to be supporting the Women's Fresh Perspectives reception?
Well, I think this is the lifeblood of our business. So one of the great things about the produce industry is its diversity. You know? And the women that we have, I think our company kind of personifies this. So we have so many dynamic women working in our company in all aspects of the business across all different disciplines. And it just makes for such a much more kind of cohesive, interactive workplace. And I just couldn't be more pleased that we're supporting this, not only as Taylor Farms, but as the Center for Growing the Talent to put on an event like this.
Wow, what a great group of women at tonight's reception. We had so much fun chatting with them all, and we know that they'll continue to do wonderful work within the produce industry. Stay tuned for more coverage from the PMA Food Service Series.